That's it.
So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus. A fitting end to an existence defined by futile struggle. Doomed from the very start. And I don't regret a single